look strong. Come to Norbasker and be a good man.
Hello, everyone. I shouldn't have to. Hello? I win.
What you want?
Hello? Watching. Aha, stupid dragon.
Ace! Bledus! Ace! Bledus! Ace! Bledus!
Yeah.
Really hope I get to where I need to soon. Man, the gems mod for this is amazing. I just get one of the, yep, I did. good. Hello? Finally. YOLO. Hello? Donald Trump's a cunt. Aha! Annoying now. Nipple say yay. Remember there being a monster here. Not necessarily a monster, but like a Draugr. Thingy. Those zombie type things that you always see around here. Hello, it's me. Lidl. Guess it's time to leave. Hello. God, earphones, stop it. Hello? No.
Oh, did you need something?
In the house, and even helps her father at the forge.
Nobody's gonna believe that your dog is a frostbite spider.
She'll make a fine wife someday.
And if they do, they'll kill her.
Thanks, sure. I have a lot of years before I have to...
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard. We did have a bit of a break-in. But we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Gonna have to quit here soon.
Tell me something. Can you prove this?
And where's the archer? Where did the bald elf go? Please tell me he's not dead. Oh, there he is. No.
I see you talking to Sven. Maybe not. Maybe.
He's a bard, so he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. Need your jokes right now, but maybe you have a point. Maybe Camilla needs some help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly. All right then.
No, it's just a dog.
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
What is this? The elf playing a treachery? Shocking.
As if I would write this dribble. How about we play a bit of a turnabout with Feyndahl? Here, I had to use simple words, but this letter should convince Camilla it's from him.
Until next time.
Tell me as soon as you've given Camilla the letter.
Farewell. Greetings, Brother Elf. Good to see a familiar face. Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose.
What can I do for you? Good to see you. What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Feyndahl wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Feyndahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him. See you.
Well met, friend. How can I help you?
Where'd he go? The motherfucker!
What can I do for you?
And this is why I can never be a cop. Because I lose track of people. Where'd he go? No, I don't want to talk to the strange gesture yet. There he is.
Tell me, as soon as you've given Camilla the letter. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Mm-hmm, until next time.
You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.
Yes?
Good afternoon.
Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
You're that visitor. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk. Follow me.
Why don't we turn the horn after I help her? And by the way, I do have the Parthax dilemma.
Close the
in
door.
This in here. I do have the Parthax dilemma in here, and I do solve it quite quickly.
You're not afraid of me. Close the door, then we can talk.
Now we can talk.
And I mean, it doesn't take me long to... I mean at all to solve it, and you just yell at her, and then she bows down and says, "Oh no, no, sorry, Mr. Dragonborn, blah blah blah."
I hope they're right. Surprise! I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap.
I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. I knew the Greybeards would send you there. They thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant. If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place. Yes, we're very old enemies. Mm-hmm. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might...
I'm gonna have to quit soon. I'm getting fucking hungry.
We remember what most don't, that the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago.
See, the fact that we wouldn't have these little plots.
Now something's happening to bring them back to life. And I need you to help me stop it.
Kept safe from Alden. Little plots of dragon graveyards kept safe.
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty.
Alduin, that asshole.
Come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kynes Grove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
I like how the blades carry katanas. And, the katanas look ridiculous.
Ortnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Right. Happy trails.
Yes?
Ooh, giggity.
My analysis is correct. The dragon buried near Kynes Grove will be the next to come back to life. Come on, we need to find that burial mound before its dragon comes back to life. Let's get going. Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice. If my analysis is correct, the dragon buried near Kynes Grove will be the next to come back to life.
See, Daphne's one of the ones that I wish you could marry, but I don't think it'd be fun, because all she'd want you to do is kill every dragon.
I hope you're Dragonborn, I really do. But we'll find out soon enough. We'd better keep moving. What is it? Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there.
Daphne, I can take out a whole army of people. I'm fine. It's your stupid AI I'm worried about getting lost. Honestly, if I was a Dragonborn, I'd take full advantage of it. Like, anybody who pissed me off, I just fusro-da their ass. Or I would talk it out, preferably not splatter their body all over.
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays.
I mean, I'd use Whirlwind Step a lot. That'd be fun, I guess. Great, she's gone. God damn it.
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just
hello? This is a pain in the ass. Hello? Thank you.
come along. No more.
Be careful.
Why are we even going?
Hey, watch it.
See you guys. See you guys tomorrow.